drink in France. France is famous for its wine. It's beer in Germany. Do you recognise the tunes?
No.
That bad is it. I'm certain nobody will be able to deal with this. Turkey. Can anybody sing the Turkish national?
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Hobble, hobble.
Gobble, gobble. Gobble,
gobble, gobble. Gobble, gobble, gobble. This is a Turkish national anthem. It didn't mean anything to me. I could have played anything there and people would say, oh yeah, that's fine. The Russians have their vodka. Do you recognise that from the Olympics and that? Yeah. England loves its tea. Not going to do the national anthem, don't panic. Oh, the factory may be roaring with a boomalaka zoomalaka wee, but there isn't any more when the clock strikes four, everything stops for tea. Oh, the lawyer may be fighting in the family, but there isn't any more when the clock strikes four, everything stops for tea. It's a very good English custom, though the weather may be cold or hot, when you do the little pick-up, you find a little cheek-up will always hit the spot. Where is he? On your machine.
Talk.
Will always hit the spot. Oh, soldiers may be fighting in the trenches or a battleship at sea, but there isn't any war when the clock strikes four, everything stops for tea. Here we go again. We'll learn it one day. La 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 la. Everything stops for tea.
Yay!
Well, it's sitting down. I forget words now. Terrible. Where am I? I've got to ring my son to find out where I am. Where am I, son? You're on stage. We'll have a sing song. It's much safer if I get you to do the singing. Do you not think so? Cockney songs.
Okay,
everybody ready?
Yeah.
You all going to join in?